This is Hellslinger. Cool looking game I found on Steam. The Rotting Temple. Objective, find the entrance to the Dark Priest Citadel. What is that thing? That ominous looking green crystal? Man, it's... this game was made in GZ Doom, I believe? Been a while since I've touched anything related to that, so I'm quite excited. I can dash. Alright, yep. That looks like a mighty fine place to hide a secret up there. Oh. Or down there. Hold on, hold on. Can I climb this? What? There's... no, that's not a secret? Oh, that's like prime spot to hide a secret. Alright, you... There is a map. There is a offshoot over here. This might be where the secret is, if there is one. Ah, well. Off to the actual map. Oh. Switch for that door, I'm guessing? Yeah, that door. Can I kick? I can kick. I get a ton of health through kicking them to death, my goodness. I thought I already reloaded. Man. Kinda sucks I got like sick for like a week and a half. So I'm kinda... oh, okay, that's quite a bit of monsters, creatures. Come on. What does two do? Or what is that? What is that thing? Oh, you weird little parasite creature. I think I got sick for like a 2 weeks, kinda out of it, out of the mindset that I'm in usually when I'm recording these. Reminder, press F or mouses to melee. Enemies kill, drop health. Oh, okay, so control does that. Adrenaline shot. Fucking fast as hell. Okay. This requires blue key. Blue skull key, yeah. That recharges fast. You enemies? Or you just set decoration? Oh, okay, just set decoration. Oh, the parasite. You. Stay right there, man. I can't tell if these guys either have a ton of health or I just can't hit anything. Actually, how do I use that little, like, torch? Spray can? Spray paint? What are you, loot chest? Incendiary grenades, press G to throw in. Okay, so these are grenades then. Blue keys, mine. Oh. You guys can have that grenade. That is a big blast radius. Shells and bullets. Would like some. Oh, reload faster. More, I mean, not all shotgun works. I was gonna ask for a shotgun, but. Kind of expecting. Oh, where? Over here. Kind of expecting like a double barrel or a pump action, not just the strongest shotgun in existence. Where's that parasite, the yard? Oh, you can dash, can't you? How many shells do I? I only have 20 more shells. If you guys can have a grenade. Have fun with that, yeah. Don't like that much, huh, do you? Yeah. Ooh. Circuit area. Can I. Oh, if I could rocket jump. I probably can. Are there rockets in this level, though? Probably not. This is only the demo, after all. Loot key's just over there. It's locked off, though. So, guessing I have to go back to where I came to press something? Wait. Secret. Careful. Hit of acid below me. What are you going to show me? Oh. Yellow skull key. I need to go back. I don't need to go back. It sent me back here. What are you going to lead me to? The red skull key, I imagine. At least that's what the color scheme leads me to believe. A secret, actually. That looks like a grenade launcher or MP5 up there, as well as... full heal, maybe? Or overcharge? I'm just gonna call it overcharge, because I don't know the name of it in Doom. Can't get up there, I just jumped down, is that right? That's a deep way down. That is quite the deep way down. Well, yeah, only one way to go. Don't kill me. Oh, sigil area, defeat the wave. Oh, it's like the secret areas in Doom Eternal. Oh God, I hate the ground. Don't look at the ground. Don't look at that ground. That is terrifying. Oh, it's like what's the phobia called? Tryptophobia? I think it's tryptophobia. I hate it so much. You guys, I don't have any grenades. Adrenaline boost. All right. Just infinite armor, ammo. These guys drop ammo. Oh wait, no. The incendiary grenade does. I don't have any more incendiary grenades. Okay. No, I think I killed most of them off anyways with those two or three incendiary grenades. Okay, where's the last bit? Oh, more of these mini. Oh my God! Reload. Straight from. My God, there's so many of them. Oh, there's only like two actually. They just have very strong eye lasers. All right, who's next? Oh, it's done. Oh. Huh. What is that? Okay, so MP5. Can I? Oh, I can't aim. Oh, this is reminding me of a the art style is reminding me of a game, a Flash game I played so long ago. I can't remember the name of. Like a first-person stickman SWAT game. Oh, I wonder what it's called. There must be a way to get up there. I think I need the red skull, so this is a place to come back to later, once I can find the bloody thing. Don't have a clue where it could be, though. This is unlocked now. I can only imagine it's later on in the level. Incend grenades are reacquired. Hold on here. Hold on. Supercharge for my armor. I thought it was gonna make me jump into the acid. The music. I don't know if I already said this yet, but music's really good. I really like the music. Adrenaline shot heals me, and oh God, I feel like I'm being watched all of a sudden. I didn't mean to do that, but and I'll take it, I guess. Control to use adrenaline. Yeah, I'll already used it. All right, stops you, little guy. Whoever's living that little crystal there, please keep it down. I'm trying to think about what to say next, my friend. All right, more shotgun shells. Pop this. That's gonna lower something. Summon something. Oh yeah, more of these things. God, Where would this wall? I hear you. I hear you. Pop the adrenaline. Aw, oh, you're running, huh? Huh? No, you won't. You aren't getting far. Oh. Would you... dual-wielding. Oh, I do so love dual-wielding guns. Oh, that's a drop I can't quite come up from. Oh, there must have been a place further back I could have got the red key card, isn't there? Yeah, secret area, yellow key card, or red card. Unless that red area is supposed to be a spot where I come back to later. That might be it. Also, I'm seeing a bit of a secret area up top. Left. Anyways, I'll stop talking now. Back to killing. Murdering. More shot cells. Come on, come on, come on. Who's gonna come for me, huh? Huh? Who's gonna jump me? Whoa, whoa. You guys can have a fun little incendiary grenade. Yeah, ton of ammo. Okay, I can just... Was not expecting to be able to full auto when I got two of these things. Anything else? Anyone else? Oh, okay. Now what did that reveal? Hmm? Some big man, big man, big man, big multiple big men coming directly towards me. Oh dear. Unload, unload. One down. Come on, come on. I can go faster. Oh, they weren't that tough. Oh, there's... Oh, these things are actually kind of scary. Alright, oh, more big men. No. Not, don't throw the incense yet. I really... Yeah, gotta save that for when I'm running low on ammo. Okay, you know what? No. You guys can have the incense. I only hit one of you. Wow, okay. Oh, nope, two of you. All three of you. Because they're... You're little idiots. Walked right into the flame. How I'm doing good in shells. The big guys drop grenade. I'm just getting these passively, right? They're regenerating. I feel like what these areas is one of those spawn areas. It's gonna be like a secret in there. Loot chest, secret revealed. Oh, armor spell. Give me. I'm guessing you're gonna lower this platform to the red skull. That's gonna bring me back to where I was, correct? Yeah. Right, hop down. Now, I wanna go back through the blue door over here, because there's a secret I didn't see and find. Any other secrets back here? Okay, no, it doesn't look like there's anything back where I came from over there. Yeah, quick run through here. Whoop. I should be good. Yeah, it's like... You see what I'm... See that green spot right there where it's looking? It's like right... There. Oh. Well, that's... That found, but how do I open you? Or is that gonna... Oh, the red key card area might wrap around to that spot there. Maybe. Not quite sure. Open, please. Thank you. Through the ominous red glowing door of death and mystery. Ooh, even bigger blue man. Okay, you're... You love that? Oh, my! God, he's a pushy fellow, ain't he? Oh, he's dead. And I feel like I should be playing at a harder difficulty. I put this on medium, the middle mode. Do I get the... I want the armor, but don't want the armor. Oh. There's a side area. That adrenaline shot notification scared me. I wonder if I could reach that side area with my shift. I don't think I would be able to. I'm glad that went off cooldown. Okay, it's like over there. Oh, looks like I'll end up going over there anyways. Check, nothing there. Another check, just to be sure. Okay. Hey, my man. That was excessively rude of you. I'm secret checking, looking for secrets. Whoop. Not gonna hit me today, my friend. Not gonna hit me at all. God, these things. God, the color of this and the giant gaping mouth reminds me of that one guy in like Parasite. Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion, not Parasite. I mean, depending on the Parasite you're talking about, be it the anime or the movie. One of them. He's in one of them. Trip. If only I could trip. Oh, just third hand. That'd be hilarious. Big man, another big blue man, multiple big blue men. Oh, yeah, that's just crystal. Okay. You guys can have a silly little grenade, and you guys too can have that. That got you all? It didn't get you, but now you're dead at least. All the little grunts have come out to play. Oh, they don't know who they're messing with. Oh, I thought I killed all of you. And Sin, ready yet? No. Okay, just grab all the ammo. Switch to the SMGs. Be dope up real quick. Mow them all down? Mow them all down. Nope. Oh, you're the lucky one. You get kicked in half. Yeah, everyone. Okay, yeah, no, no, big pink man. Or big pink mother? I'm not sure. More big pink fellas. Can I go through here? Ah, blue guy's back. Okay. They can really drain health. They can really drain my health. Get out of here. Check the poor guy to death. Oh dear. God damn. You. SMG eyes with perfect aim. Right, anything here, it doesn't look like it, unless... No, those are just spawn points in the walls. Miss anything? Don't want to drop down anywhere, just in case. Oh, okay, this leads to that other area. Where I was talking about the secret. That looks like the priest area. I need to get to... I think I'll drop down. I'm sure there's a way up. Yeah, right there. Okay, way up. Good. All the time for secret hunting, then. Oh, okay, yeah, this leads back... Ah, it leads back to the other area. I knew it. Okay, that leads to nowhere, but... Maybe it doesn't lead back to the other area. It's up top, but I can't get to those. Where does that... Is this... No, it's not where I came from. But also, that... How did I not notice fucking that platform going off the waterfall? That... Isn't... Or is this where I came from? No, it can't be where I came from. Was it? Well, I'm pretty sure I'd notice that. It skips like half the fucking level. Okay, don't tell me I'm lost. Okay, so I came from there, went over here. No. for some reason, it's always a thing with me where I get lost in these types of games. Hello there. I would jump too far. Yeah, I always get turned around, jump too close. Okay, so I just can't go down there. Like a Fortune's Run. I haven't uploaded a video on that yet. Because every time I fucking play it, I die so many times because of the manual save. And I don't save like half an hour and then dot. I am under a pure skill issue right now. Yeah, once I build up the will to try to redo Fortune's Run, you'll see a video on it. Because that game has been plagued with nothing but troubles for me. Also, a backpack with lots of ammo. Nice find. Anything over here? No. Two doors to the left and right. Two areas for fellas to come out of. Caused me a bit of trouble. Is that a terminal down there? Yes, it is. I thought this ichor would have caused me to bleed, get poisoned. Oh, so that's a new type of guy. Giant big purple sack on his back. That is... What? Conceal? Huh? He is absolutely gargantuan. You can have a grenade. You can have a couple of them, honestly. Throw one out there. That's not where you came out of. Throw one there. Alright, you're fast. You're smart. You know where to... When to... I guess those grenades worked on him. Alright, place is lowered. Was I supposed to... I was supposed to come down here. The more the grunts have come out to play. Oh, man. I feel so slow without the adrenaline. Do I have any grenades? No. Am I charged by time or kills? Time. Alright. Okay, guys. Group up for me. Blood. Flesh. Burning. Very nice. Oh. Okay, two big blue men. Do I have anything... Right, only... No explosives. They can... Oh, am I supposed to get him to burst through these? Please stop hitting me for one moment so I can get you to break stuff. Thank you. Oh, don't have enough grenades. Dose up.
Ooh, I like that.
Did I... Killed both of them. Oh, the big man's back. Big man's back. You can't stand up to it. I don't. What is this thing called? Auto shotgun? The AA-12? I think that's what it's called. Right, who's attacking me? Who's hitting me? I hear a click. Oh, that's it. Any secrets here? I don't think so. Hold up, I actually spot something off to the left. Let me just back out of here real quick. Oh, wait, no. That's nothing. Alright. What mysteries and wonders lay beyond this? Oh, health chest. I mean, I have a free heal. Every like 20 seconds. I don't exactly need that. Ah, flashbang, right. My god. My eyes. I can't see. Oh, the rotting temple finished. There's 320. I missed out on like 40, 50 things to kill. 10 minutes, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Oh my god, that. How long have I been doing this for? 25 minutes. Place collapsed on me. Oh dear. Still have all my weapons? Fight your way into the inner sink. Oh, I don't deal wield them. Oh, rat. What was that rat? Oh, there's something down there. I'm gonna. Oh boy. Why do I feel like I already missed out on a secret? This is nothing. Ooh. Grenade launcher. Oh, the rats. The rats are doing this. The rats are the ones that are sending out the hell flames. The archvile.
Better luck next time.
Flames. Oh, you can have a little bit of grenade. A little bit of roast to you. Do I get only shells and bullets? No explosive ammo. Get that out of my face. Anyone else want to mess with me? No. Oh, big fellas. Dead fellas. Okay. Ow. Go up. SMGs. Oh. I'm dead. Huh. I know what you are, rats. I know your true nature, you little rat scoundrels. I probably can't kill them. I probably can't. You, hellfire, instant. Ah, oh, yeah, no. Damn. Stop giggling at me. Alright, save the grenade launcher. The big guys. The big chargers.
Stay down.
Could use some ammo. Please keep me topped off. Alright. Here they come. Big blue fella is what I'm gonna use this thing on. I only have eight pistol rounds. Okay, dope. Okay, 860 health, not 80. That's roof 10. All right, I'm doing fine. Better, at least. A couple of chests in that cage off section. You need to go down now. Don't have any keys. You also need to go down. Go down, please. A ton of grenades. This is where I came from. Yeah. I didn't mean to do that again. Up. Yeah, I can't get up there. At least not this way. This is where I came from. Yeah. Possibly new weapon? Probably. Don't have the key for it. So, guess I have to head on down here. Or is this the way I came? No, it's not. It's not the way I came. I don't know why I've said why I have such a bad locational memory. That's not a guy. That's just a corpse on display. Is that it? Ooh, poor fella. Spike through the crotch. Yikes. Excuse me. That leads to nothing. D- Okay, so that leads to where that other that close map, please. That goes to wherever this bridge goes to, I think.
This is my fuel.
I swear it gets slower with each adrenaline shot I take. Or that might just be my mind playing tricks on me. Also, that these shots are getting shorter and shorter. That only lasted like a few seconds compared to like the 20 a few minutes ago. Will this hurt me? No, it won't. Alright. Terminal over there. Armor surcharge. Only 50. Oh, bigger projectile, man. Alright. Grenades still work. Wonders on them. Another one of these. Okay, so the pistol ammo is infinite. Okay, I understand. Stay away from you. Alright, my man. You need to calm down a bit, my friend. Ow. I can grenade jump, actually. I just realized. Okay, I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, I need you to die.
Thank you. You killed me. Alright, respawn. Space, escape. Must one, must two, must seven. Hello. Game. Load. Oh, that put me back in the last level. Man. Oh well, that was Hellslinger. Pretty fun game. Been a while since I touched anything on GZ Doom. Like a while. Last time I actually touched anything Doom related at all was Brutal Doom. That was like 2 years ago on my old PC. Weird to think about. Anyways, link to this is in the description, probably. If I remember to. Like a week when I actually do edit this. Yeah, play the game. Fun. I probably just should have waited a bit longer and it probably would have respawned me. Double.